When we visit with you, no matter where you are in relationship to what you want, it is always delicious to us. Because we stand out here in your pointed leading edgeness in this expanded universe as far forward as you have brought it. Now we can explore with humanity generally. We do that often. We step back and rest in the delicious general view of humanity and planet Earth and expansion. And often we explore the deliciousness of this leading edge environment with you specifically, with what you're thinking about right then. We're there. Right then, we're there. And we're offering to you always our perspective of where you stand. Because you're not standing there without us. You're standing there with us. You're standing there with us knowing where you're standing and us knowing where you're going, but us knowing where you're standing. And we take our pleasure not from where you're going. We take our pleasure from where you're standing. Can you feel it? Can you feel what we're talking about? We're standing there with you in your moment of contemplation or in your moment of concern or in your moment of knowing what you don't want. And we're standing there in total alignment with all that we are, because we know that when you know what you don't want, you know what you do want. And we know what you do want when you know what you don't want. When you're standing there in a focused moment and you know what you don't want, we know what you do want. And guess what we're focused upon? We're focused upon what you do want and reveling in what you do want. And it doesn't have to manifest in order for us to feel the pleasure of it, because we are vibration. We are all about vibration. And you don't have to have the manifestation of it either in order to feel the exhilaration of it. And when the manifestation of it stops being necessary to you and is unnecessary to you like it is unnecessary to us, now you've created the perfect grid in the perfect moment. And now the manifestation must come, because in this leading edge environment, all that is asked for is given. And when you allow it, it is revealed to you in that moment, you see. There's no reason for you to hold yourself off from anything you want. But there's no reason for you to want the culmination of everything you want either. Because there's so much potential for satisfaction right where you are. If you would spend just a little bit of time over the next few days just making lists of things that you appreciate from right where you stand, you would shore up a grid that would begin to fill in immediately. But if you do it because you want the grid to fill in, rather than because you're appreciating, then you're not appreciating. Then you're trying to fill the grid in. And that's what goes wrong with so many deliberate creators. You're getting your cart before your horse. And what we've been talking about all day here today, in fact recently, is the vibrational basis, which is your point of attraction, over which you have complete control. Do we want you to control it all day, every day? No. We love it when you get out of whack with who you are. You know why? It makes you more pointedly want to get into alignment with who you are. And you would not be who you are, and therefore we would not be who we are, if you were not willing to get out of whack with who you are. You're leading edge pioneers. You're carving it out. You're exploring. You're weighing the pluses and the minus, the pros and the cons. You know what you don't want. You know what you do want. You're the focuser of the energy, you see. You just get us pointed in the direction of what you want, and we go all the way there and revel in it, and we hold steady to a vibration that can be the basis of your grid and is ultimately the basis of your grid. In other words, your vibrational grid is so solidly in that of well-being that in the moment that you release from this physical time-space reality, you will return to the well-being of that grid. But oh, it is so much fun to be specifically focused with you in the specifics of your life while you are feeling good. We want you to never again feel uncomfortable about any negative emotion that you hold, because your negative emotion only means one thing. You are temporarily not in alignment with all that you have become. But no harm comes from your negative emotion. The greatest harm that you could identify, if you even wanted to use that word, would be you are depriving yourself of the good feeling that would be there if you weren't doing that thing that is depriving you of the good feeling. But that's as far as it goes. There are not things that you are doing that are depriving you of the goodness of your grid. It's stable, it's sure, it's true, and it's eternal. And you are here in this physical experience with powerful intentions to explore with delight and amazement. You are here to create and be amazed at what you have created. That's what the joyous growth expansion experience is all about. And so, if we were standing in your physical shoes, and we had heard and felt what you've been hearing in these hours that we've been together, the way that we would approach our life in the days, hours and days that follow this moment is this. We would be looking for fun. We would be looking for love. Which means we would be looking for things to appreciate, which is what love is. And we would be looking for things to surprise and delight us, which is what fun is. And that's it. Somebody says, where are you going? Don't really know. Just looking for fun. Just looking for fun. Just looking for fun from this basis of love. We have enjoyed this interaction more than words can explain. And we want to remind you that while we have offered a lot of words, most of the words that we offered here today were the same words. You're aware of that. Grid, 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 grid. But along with the word grid, we've been offering your core grid vibration. It's been powerful and palpable, and you are forever changed. Your point of attraction has been altered as a result of your attention and focus in these hours that we've been together. And it is our promise to you that your grid will fill in with things that will surprise and delight you immediately. There is great love here for you. And as always, we remain in the vortex.